Cards and Actions of Portfolios. The card of portfolios created by you. This is the card of a portfolio. At the top you see a chart showing the yearly net returns over the last 10 years. Below a string trades 2399, this is the total number of trades in entire history, given by the sum of all anomalies that compose the portfolio. 58 each year, the average number of trades that the portfolio does in 1 year. 7D, 7 days, it is the average duration in days of a component trade. Then there is the name of the portfolio, which is editable only by its creator. In this case I am the creator, so I can edit it. There are the labels, 52 years, the number of years of history. CO, ST, meaning commodities and stock indices, are the categories of the components. 4 components are the number of anomalies that the portfolio is made of. Below there are the summary statistics of backtest, editable from card fields, and the statistics to sort the result by, editable from card fields. In a portfolio created by you there are two icons. The first one is delete portfolio, and the second one represent Telegram alerts. Telegram alerts when a portfolio opens or closes a trade. There are two kinds of bells. This one, bell alert not active, and with black color, meaning alert active. The color of the bottom line gives us the information whether the portfolio is composed just by long anomalies, green line, if red, short only anomalies, if gold, both long and short anomalies. By clicking above the card, you will be directed to portfolio details page that contains the backtest of the portfolio. The card of a portfolio appears empty in two cases. Case 1, if the portfolio has just been created from the portfolios page and still does not contain anything inside. Second case, the portfolio was created, you added one or more components, anomalies, but his statistics have not yet been created from the portfolio details page. In the upper right side of the card, there could be a question mark. If you click here, it will appear the description of the portfolio, if inserted in portfolio details page. It can be present also in a portfolio not created by you. The difference in a portfolio created by another user is that you cannot modify here the name of the portfolio. Instead, in the bottom of the card there is a plus button, copy and save portfolio. This function adds all the anomalies making up this portfolio in My Anomalies and create a new portfolio like this one, making it yourself created so that you can modify it starting from this base, activate alerts on Telegram.